You're welcome back to Freddy's channel. Thank you very much to come back in here when you always look after the best money glitches in GTA 5 and Red Dead Redemption 2 online. You definitely hit the subscribe button and turn on the bell notification and you never fucking miss out my next future upload. Because that YouTube channel is always look after and uploading the everyday basis the best glitches in GTA 5. Yo, what up everybody, Freddy's in here again, boys. What I bring to you today, I'm just easy show you the brand new solo merge glitch, boys. Benny's F1 merge is so easy, without RC Bandito, not needed RC Bandito, car to car merge, back again, easy way ever, bro. So make sure you watch till the end. Make sure before you start, just set your spot location, your any garage which one is closer to your arena. That is help out for the glitch, okay? So as soon as you in here, as soon as you take it in, the donor car, you need to be one donor car and you need to be the loads of car which one you merge. So you just come in the RC Bandito, you don't need change anything, just right on the D-pad in here front of the RC Bandito and just disconnected your internet. Somebody use the YouTube application or start any application, but I'm reckoning just easy, just double tap, hanging over there, the settings, and just disconnected the internet, bros. That is give you that message now, because the internet connection lost, so you just turn back on the internet, just press X on that, and just waiting you loading in story mode. You exactly need loading in story mode, boys. That glitch is easy, I'm sure you how you do the oppressor on this, and just after I'm just do the Frankenstein as well, so just make sure watch the tier to end, boys. Soon as you're on story mode, guys, what you need to do, just quickly go back invite only session, go online and make invite only session, I'm reckoning, boys, go back and that's it, enjoy. Soon as we go back, we just spawning in the garage. That's his help out for the glitch. It's like a little bit longer because we need go down, you need go out in the garage and go down the arcade again. But just make sure you do that. I'm trying to set the arena, the last location, the spawn location, the arena workshop, 50-50. Sometimes work the glitch, sometimes not work the glitch. So that's why we do this now. Soon as you back in online, you just come up the garage and just quickly go in your arena, boys. Okay, thank you very much you come back in here again, thank you very much you still look after Freddy's channel. I hope you good today, boys, and I hope I need a help loading for GTA online, boys. Anyway, soon as you back on online in your garage, you just go out and just running out and just grab some car and just hanging back over there in your arena, okay, in your arena version. I'll fast up a bit in here for you guys, just make sure you not go anywhere, make sure you just stay still to end, boys. So as soon as we hanging back the arena workshop, we just need go back the workshop level, okay? So the first level, workshop level. Go back the workshop level, and that is the time when we start literally make a cars, bros. So easy, really easy. Just grab that donor car, which one you like, okay? So yeah. Soon as you jump in your car, the donor car, which I have already the F1 wheels and everything, you press right on the D-pad and you see, you not have the animation and you got that the menu in here and you available change anything. So just you need change any option, anything, and just after go the sell vehicle and just sell it the vehicle. Don't worry, when you in here outside, you not sell it, you just got that the back screen. That's what we need, okay guys? Make sure when you go inside your workshop arena or your workshop area, the car is spawning inside the workshop area. You don't sell it, you start again. As soon as you outside in here where I am, you're good to sell it and good to do everything. So now you have an infinity back screen. You need joining the different targeting mode person and accept and decline the second one. That is take you back in here. So that is done. So what you need now, just hop in the car and just park out, boys, and just watch now. Boom, brothers. That's how fucking easy merge anything, boys, on the game, okay? That is that library. I love that library because it's like a little checkerboard in my clothes, so that's why I make that. But you just change the libraries and just try. One is give it to you, definitely the money libraries, and just another one is give it to you the different good libraries, boys. So just change the libraries on the donor card and you're transferring the money library if you like, okay? So I'm just go back and then literally I'm show you how to save the oppressor, okay? Because oppressor is cannot go in your workshop, so you need something to do. Make sure you save the what you do, what you merge. So the best way, I think, you just park outside again and just call down the MOC and just park in and out the MOC. That's to save your oppressor, boys. Okay. So you see, just request out the MOC. MOC is landing. What we need to do, just go behind us and just write on the D-pad. That is exactly 100% save your car, it's important. Also, sorry, not your car, your oppressor. You don't need to do this with the cars, because the cars is easy to go in your workshop and just change something or move the position, but oppressor is maybe better for that way, okay? So I'm just go back, guys, and I'm show you again one more time for the different cars how do you merge the F1 VSON, okay? Same thing, not long enough, same thing. Okay, so that oppressor is now saved, okay? So what we need to do now, definitely we need more cars, so we just start again the glitch. That's five minutes for per car, okay guys? So now what we need to do, just go back again the workshop, because we need start again, we need merge something, okay? Make sure you set the garage, okay, not the arena. I think it's much faster work when you set the garage, the last location, the spawn location. So we just come back in here, right on the D-pad. Soon we inside the RC Bandito, we just disconnected the internet, got that this message, turn back on the internet, and just waiting you loading on story mode, boys. So easy, so fast, okay? She fall through plenty, her and all her guineas. Yeah, we at the top floor, right there off Duini. Yeah, oh no, I can't f*** with y'all. Yeah, when I'm with my squad, I cannot do no. Yeah, as soon as you come back in here, story mode, you just press start, go online, and go invite only session. Choose invite only session, boys. Just make sure I like say, guys, really nice work what you done. Thank you the all subscribers, well done, boys. Nearly hit the 500, boys. You know what, 500 subscribers, I'm start give away the modded account, boys. So it's important you do it this. Thank you very much. You already spawn back in your garage, so you grab a seat car or grab anything, boys. It doesn't matter when you grab your cars, okay, or anything. Just go back in your arena, walk in. It's important, walk in your arena workshop level, okay? Got the fastest car zoom. Hope we make it out of here. When I'm with you, I feel alive. We say you love me, don't you lie? So yeah, workshop level, boys. She filled my mind up with ideas. Hope I make it out of here. She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance. So as soon as you're back in here, you ready to start again, boys, and make beautiful cars. So freaking easy. Never so easy, the glitch, boys. So you just jump back again, your donor car, and just write on the D-pad. And as soon as you write on the D-pad in here, you need to be, got that, this one, okay? So you not move, you not have animation, you not parking in your workshop, you need got that this one, you need change something, easy thing, just one thing change, and just after that go to the sell option. As soon as you change anything, just go to the sell option and just go sell it. Don't worry when you're outside in the workshop, you're not selling the car. Make sure when you're spawning inside your workshop or out, you don't sell it the car, you just start again the glitch. But when you just do the same thing what I do, you're definitely good to go. So as soon as you go sell it in here, you have an infinitely back skin again. You find a different person who is in a different targeting mode and just joining, accept and decline. That is take you back on the game, boys, okay? You see, I step the first one, decline the second one, and I'm in here. You just jump out the car, and you need running over there, which car you like, merge. I'm just like merge now. What is that? Oh, I'm just like merge now, this Frankenstein, boys. I'm already have a Benny's wheels on and everything. Thank you for Tomshi for that, for birthday present for me. And I'm just duplication one more, and I'm just sell it, or I'm just do it F1 wheels on that. Okay, so as soon as you're in here, you just jump back on and drive out. So easy, boys, okay? And boom, brothers, that's how easy, boys, really easy. Thank you very much for watching Preddies again. Come back again, please, and just make sure when you're new, or make sure when you don't subscribe now, just make sure you turn on the bell notification, subscribe Preddies channel, because you never like miss out my next future upload, boys. Thank you very much, and just see you on the next one. Preddy to Killer is fucking out, boys. What the fudge, Green Brothers?